What if this monkey isn't meant for the city life, but instead one with nature, and yet further, one with the great deep nature of outer space, mind and heart on space travel, to be the next great monkey space traveler, the one and only to go beyond Jupiter, the great depths of what we think we can achieve, and yet one step further into the depths of space and new terrain of worlds beyond. Could it be that one day this monkey is the next great monkey astronaut?